Now what I've done is I've removed the wiper motor over there, which was actually a pain in my ass, because this had a bracket on it. The bracket here spins about that axis point. Because it spins, it sucks to take off. Finally got it off after cranking on it in a vise for about 15 minutes. This is the new wiper motor. I put it in just to make sure it works.